Massacre is the tragic event of the murder of organ missionaries Marcus and Narcissa Whitman, along with 11 other missionaries, on November 29, 1847. Marcus and Narcissa were both born in upstate New York. Narcissa was born in Prattsburg in 1808. Marcus was born in Rushville in 1802. As a child, Narcissa was very religious. Advancing to the age 16, she had herself commit to missionary work. After educating herself, she taught prep school in 1834, still waiting for the opportunity to be a missionary. Marcus studied under a local doctor and received a degree from a medical college at Farmfield, New York in 1832. He practiced medicine in all different areas and returned to New York and headed to Oregon to make an exploration of future mission sites and spread Catholicism/Christianity. While Marcus was already in the mission, Narcissa volunteered as well. The American Board of Commissioners for Foreign Missions was reluctant about sending unmarried women to Oregon. When Marcus agreed to marry Narcissa, the board gave the positions as missionaries. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back. Just a chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan. It's a stand. The Whitmans arrived in Walla Walla on September 1, 1836. The Spauldings and Whitmans parted ways after founding different missions. Narcissa and Marcus founded the Cayuse Indians at Wailapudu. The Whitmans were very optimistic about the mission. The positivity soon died out when the Whitmans' daughter only lived to be 2 years old and died from drowning. Narcissa became nearly blind, and the Cayuse did not follow up to the preaching of gospel. The spread of religion was unsuccessful. The board wanted to shut down the mission, but Marcus traveled to New York to convince the board not to. On his way back west, he had helped lead the Great Migration up west, having 1,000 pioneers follow him up the Oregon Trail. Later, the Whitmans spent more time helping out the Americans rather than the Cayuse tribe. The couple adopted 7 immigrants, although that did not make up for the loss of their child. Soon later, a measles epidemic spread amongst some settlers, and mostly Indians. Marcus tried to give everyone who was ill some medicine, but half of the tribe was already wiped out. The uneasy air between the Whitmans and the Cayuses had just come in. The tribe decided to seek vengeance. So, the tribe chief led Dr. Whitman into a room and gave him a fatal blow on the head. Narcissa was soon killed after. More than 1,000 were killed and 50,000 held hostage. In the end, the conflict turned into war. 2 years later, the Cayuse Indians were captured, put on trial, and sentenced to death. The Whitman Massacre had sent shockwaves throughout Oregon County. All missionary missions had been canceled, and people started being more precautious. Suffer more, and then she'll die too. Well, gotta go. I'm almost at the bridge now. Oh.